Hey, Mytoad77 here, and welcome back to RC Pixelmon. I'm starting here today because I'm gonna go try into Pixelmon 10 for the first time. I have not gone in here before, and I'm just gonna try this out. If you guys enjoy the 10 ones that I've been going on, oh my, 10, the, like, new, let me know, because I am all for it. Would have to restart for the third time. Okay, so yeah, now we got Gen 6 starters, and if you've seen the layout of my YouTube background thing, you know I'm choosing Froakie. I spawn outside of spawn. It's a little laggy, but that's because a ton of people on. So for now, we're just going to have to deal... So we're going to have to deal with the lag for now. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I'm really getting about a frame every 3 seconds. I can't run. Oh, this is painful. Oh, this is pulp. Okay, this is laggy. Okay, well, trying to the spawn. Like, this is full speed right here. I'm not slowing anything. This is straight up. Okay, okay. $20 randomly. Rules, since we don't have to do anything. These seem normal. Okay, so yeah, these are the before, so if there is a mod, the radar, that's still allowed. But oh my, okay. I might have to give up on this. It's seriously bad. I wish I could do just about anything. About every 3 seconds I can do something. It's just because this many people. There's the people. Rain. I really don't know what is making it so bad. Let me try and get this in a workable speed, and if I can do that. Oh my god, Scyther looks cool. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get this in workable, like actually livable quality, and I'll be back to you guys. Okay, well, it seems livable for now. Like, we can actually do stuff. Okay, whatever. I don't know what these do. But anyways, we got it to actually work. It seems like everything is broken, though, at the moment. That's really handy, though. Oh, and you get a hammer. This is nice. Oh yeah, I gotta see what Froakie looks like. Here's our two frames. Oh my god, he is tiny. He is actually tiny. That's a normal size. Also, these sprites look great. So I'm gonna check around this place because this is completely new. Oh, this is the Pokemon Center. Wow. Okay, so we have chairs. We have new PCs that look exactly the same. Vending machines. Tables. Wow. This is really nice. I gotta say. Like, this is a lot nicer. Survey for in-game rewards? Okay. I guess I can do this. Nope. Okay, thanks. Is this a random Golurk, or is this someone's? I guess that's someone's. I don't even know what to do. This is a shiny Golurk. Someone's shiny Golurk. Why is it following me, though? Why? I'm so confused. Why is this Golurk following me? Like, this is a person, but I don't know why their Golurk is following me. Okay, whatever. He's gone now. I don't even know what to do. I'm just kind of in awe by the new just textures of everything. Everything's got to be claimed. Wait, apricorns? You can't steal apricorns now. Okay. Let's just go out in the... Wait, hold on. Oh, God. There better be a way to go out in the wild. Okay, so yeah, most of this stuff is still, like, in development. What's that? What the heck is that? I don't even know. I just want to find a place to go out into the wild. Because that's what we need. But are warps open? Nope, it's just these. Alright. So, I guess our best bet is just to run in a direction. Also, I've noticed that when I was trying to figure out about just graphics settings, see if that would help at all, which I didn't end up changing, but that this is on peaceful. And there's no more slash feed. Finally! So many dirt houses. None of these can be abandoned yet, because this just came out. As long as you've claimed it, and you haven't unclaimed it, it should not be, available to someone. These are someone's. Okay. So I'm just gonna go on an adventure straightforward. You guys will see anything interesting. Are these just random people? Okay. I got mail. I don't know what the point of that was. Oh, these are trainers. Okay. Let's throw a Pokeball at this guy. Oh man, they went back to terrible textures. Wait, is this someone's? No? There we go. Did it pop out immediately, or what? Oh my god, but it actually goes, like, back into the wild instead. Just stay in the ball. There we go. Whatever. It's not something I need bad. I just wanted to try it out. Okay, so now you can't just snipe Pokemon out of nowhere, and then as they disappear, no one gets them. That's nice. Then you don't actually have to go into battle with Pokemon to get a Pokemon. That's actually really cool. Ooh, Vulpix. What? I was about to say, I don't have permission to catch Pokemon in someone else's claim. Great Ball, I guess. Of course. Pokemon seem a lot harder to catch than they used to be. Never mind! Well, now we have Vulpix. Yeah, okay, that's fine. There's a crafting table over here. I'm gonna make a boat and just go across the ocean and see what I can find. I just need somewhere free of people at the moment. So, let's just do that. Where'd my boat go? Where did my boat go? Do boats not exist? I clearly just made a boat. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this long swim with me. Yay! Alright, well, we found some land, and the music is really loud, but, let's see. I think this is just an island. Oh yeah, I get confined and what? Why are there people here? Alright, well, this is free. I might build something here if there's nothing else up here. Because, I mean, this is probably what the plots are going to be, actually. That's what I think. So, build a house here. Oh, a Clamperl. Just new Pokemon. Or at least new design. Stay in the ball. If I battle you and faint, will you stay in the ball? Probably, but I don't know. I just want to see like new Pokemon. Also, what's K? Oh, that was pointless. All right, let's just keep going, I guess. I wish boats actually worked, so it didn't take like 20 minutes to cross an ocean. I mean, that's still pretty good time. I don't know what this salary of blank dollars is. This is someone's claim. Are you actually kidding me? Like, are you actually kidding me? This is someone's claim? Really? Well, it looks like this is some decent mainland. At least we found mainland. If not, this is a pretty decent island that I can live off of. Because we're just going to set up a shack here. Because I'm sick and tired of going around the place looking for... You know exactly. This is just... I'm sick of crossing the ocean. I already do it enough in Subnautica. Don't need to do it in Minecraft, too. Especially while I'm trying to play Pokemon at the same time. Come on. Can't play three games at once. I'm lazy, and I would rather, dig into a mountain for a house instead of, well, build a house. So I think for now, we are gonna... Is there a slash set home? Yeah, okay. We'll set... We'll make our house in here. Alright, so we have our little shack. Not too good. Not too bad. Set home in... Oh my gosh. Alright, so we got our home. That it's weird. I don't know why you can't just slash set home and it'll auto-change. But now that we got this, I'm going to grab a little bit of coal outside. And just some random stuff, like... This is going to be weird without, like, a shop and stuff for now. Like, I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing at the beginning of this. That is, if I continue on with it. If you guys still want to see some 1.7.10, just let me know what you guys would prefer. If I continue on with this and make it better, or continue on with the other one and make that one better. Let's go try and catch one more thing, though, before we end this. Because we haven't done too much. Also, I do like how in this one, there is no slash feed, you get paid, it just is missing a lot of commands that made the other one a lot better. But yeah, ultimately it's up to the, you know, chunk of you guys that actually watch this to decide whether I go back to the old one or stick with this. See, where's something interesting that we can catch? Something new. You know, it's the new texture, new whatever. As long as it's new. I don't know, I think it's more likely to find something at the grinder. Are these just Pidgeots? Level 2 wild Pidgeots or something? If I can catch that Pidgeot, that'll be nice, but I want to check out the grinder too. How? That's gonna kill it, isn't it? Oh my god, it didn't. Alright. Let's catch a Pidgeot. So we can fly places. How does it know hurricane? Why does this Pidgeot know hurricane? It's a level... Oh my god, this is a... It's a level 2 Pidgeot, and it's breaking out of every Pokeball. Stay in the ball. I don't know what the angle is about either. It's just like, hey, you want to catch a Pokemon? Woo! There we go. Wait, do I, like, actually gain experience? Alright, now we're at the grinder. Oh, this looks nice and fancy. Not here to EV train yet. Pidgeot's here. Raticates. Looks nice. It's a nice building, but thing is, does it have anything new? Can I lock myself in here? Is that a thing? No, there's a button. Okay. So this is supposed to be... HP. This is... unknown. I'm not sure how this works quite yet. Might not be functioning. Special defense. At this point, I'm just trying to find a new Pokemon. I hear stuff. Is it up here? Okay. Do we want a Mr. Mime, a Seal, a Hitmonchan? Not really, but now we know where everything is. It's on the top. We'll check by. What's in there? There's Grimer. Nothing too good. Full of Bulbasaurs. Do we want a Bulbasaur? We'll throw a ball at this level 7 Bulbasaur. And then we'll leave it alone. Slap it. Okay. Bulbasaur, just cooperate. Alright. I didn't throw a ball at Flaffy! Oh god, how am I gonna get up there? Oh. Is that a Fero? What the? Oh, this is a boss. Oh, Fero looks so much better. I'm gonna just kind of ride him for a sec. Or wait. Oh yeah, okay, I was about to say, wait, do Pokemon not fall when you're flying? And you actually have to manually do it? Nope. Alright, so there's a boss, Fero. Fero looks so much better. What's in here? Miltank, Weezing, Aeron. Nothing too special. Chickens. Electrode. Weedle? Weedle have speed IVs? Arbok. Oh my god, Arbok looks bad. Arbok looks so much better. Not good enough that I would catch it. Based on these, it's not really anything too good here. Like, nothing. Ooh, wait, is that someone's or, no, there's wild Alakazam here. Okay. What? Wait, what? There's like four of them. Give me Alakazam. Level 57 Eevees. Okay. Well, if we can catch a wild Alakazam, I think that'll be nice and worth it. Come on. Come on, Alakazam. Just get in the ball. Get in the ball. Come on. Oh, thanks. Thanks for breaking the ball. Alright, now we're out of Pokeballs. And it broke out immediately. Okay. But now we can come here and get an Alakazam whenever we want. That's pretty amazing. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it at that. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want me to continue playing on this, let me know, but I may just go back to the other one as, you know, I actually have stuff in it. Just whatever seems like a better... whatever seems more fun to you guys, just let me know. Anyways, where are we actually? If we go to F3, we'll buy a million sunflower plants. Okay, we're not buying Oaken. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See ya!